Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. The reason why you're progressing and people around you are not progressing is because you're willing to put in the work that they are not willing to put in. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. The real reason why you're progressing in your life and the people around you, they are not progressing in their lives, is because you're willing to put in the work that they are not willing to put in. Listen, chosen one, one thing that you need to know and one thing that you need to understand about the people around you is that they are lazy to put in the work like you do. And because you're putting in the work that they are not willing to put in, because you're consistent, because you're disciplined, because you're dedicated, because you're persistent, you are achieving things in your life that other people around you, they cannot achieve. You are accomplishing things in your life that other people around you, they cannot accomplish. So you are doing better. You are doing better than most of the people around you simply because you are consistent, you are disciplined, you are dedicated, and you are persistent, and you refuse to give up. The people around you, they give up easily. When they try something out and it doesn't work out, they give up. They say, oh, this is not for me. Then they give up. But you, chosen one, even if you don't see any results at the moment, even if things are not working out for you at the moment, but you still keep on pushing, you still keep on going on. And for that reason, you are able to progress than most of the people around you. You are able to achieve things than most of the people around you. And that's why they are mad right now. That's why they are pissed off right now. That's why they are looking at your life right now. Because you are doing things that they cannot do. And these people, they think that you have some special power. You know, you have something in your life. You are lucky, you are blessed. All of these things. And that's not true. Why? Because you are just willing to put in the work. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I am just willing to put in the work. Type it in the comments right now and say, I am just willing to put in the work. See, chosen one, a lot of people around you, they are not consistent. They are not willing to show up day in and day out doing in the work, even when they don't see any results. And they are not disciplined. They are not disciplined. They are not persistent. Every time they face some obstacle, they give up, they quit. Then they go and do other things, and then they fail also. They quit. They quit. These people, they quit each and every single time things don't go their way. But when it comes to you, you are different. Type it in the comments right now and say, I am different. Type it in the comments right now and say, I am different. You are not like most people around you. And that's why they envy your life right now. That's why they're jealous of your life right now. Because you are able to do things that they cannot do. You are able to achieve things that they cannot achieve. So, this is the real reason why you are progressing in your life. And the people around you, they are not progressing like you. Black, let them hate on you. Let them talk bad things about you. As long as you know that you're putting in the work, you are always going to excel above them. Believe me. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I am always going to excel above them. Why? Because you're willing to put in the work. Why? Because you're dedicated. Why? Because you're consistent. Why? Because you're persistent. Why? Because you are disciplined. You are disciplined. These people, they need to take notes from you. But listen, chosen one, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe it.